Cruz, YouTube, and welcome back to Let's Play Raider Star Wars, and hopefully the final episode. I doubt it, because I'm actually going to show you one of the ending credits, because I always skipped it. But I was... Oh! Maybe when in the near future I start 100%. I'm not 100% to go back and 100% these games. Oh! You stupid. Stop tasing me. Stop tasing me, man. Taser. Owie. What in the world just hit me? What was that? What'd I do? Oh, snappers. Move! Bah! It's a big fire explosion. Oh, gosh. Holy crap. OMG. I did it. I beat the game. Whoa. Jeez. There are lots of explosions in episode 6. There's, I guess, there was a explosion like in every level, jeez. It's for level 1 and 5. Alright. See, look how much money I'm loaded. I don't really need to. Okay, finished story, yes. Time to watch another cutscene. What is Link? Oh, that's Darth Vader's body. Rip Darth Vader. We knew him well. Hey, look, it's Anakin Skywalker. Before he turned into Darth Vader. And fell into a burning fire. Okay, my name. C3PO is dancing with his girlfriend, or what? His teddy bear. His little teddy bear. Where he sleeps with. Okay, now I'm getting this. Oh, God. Okay, that's just not sound right. All our old friends from episode 1 through 3. Except for Anakin Skywalker. Time to watch the ending credits. I promise you I will you watch the ending credits. So we finally beat the game. I think there'll be some bonus episodes. I think. Yeah. Michael Jackson. I didn't know Michael Jackson was involved with this. Man, I've always loved this series. I began the start of LEGO series, Complete Saga. If you're wondering why I didn't do both GameCube versions, because I thought it would be easier just to do this one. So the end credits are always the same. All of the episodes share the same credits. It's just showing a bunch of pictures from previous episodes. None of them were me talking or anything like that. But still, music and sound effects. I know people made those sound effects. It's a good thing. If they made the LEGO characters talk, then all the actors from the movies would have to come back and do that voice acting and stuff. I forget, someone said some of these actors are dead. I don't know if that's true. But, so now we're in episode 3 pictures. Man, it felt like yesterday when we were like on episode 3. Jeez. It just felt like it. Man, it's almost time for me to record for Halo Wars. I mean, we're almost done with Halo 3 too. Man. We're almost done with LEGO Indiana Jones also. Jeez. My gosh. Really, I'm like finishing all these LPs in 1 month. I guess February is the end of LP month. I wonder if it's gonna be like that. Yeah, next year it'll be like a holiday. What I'm hoping is they make a LEGO Back to the Future. That would be like, oh man, that would seem awesome. I think that'd be awesome. Cause they should do that. No, I've never watched the ending credits before. That's cool. I see they're all pictures from pretty much every level. Yeah, and there's so much ending credits. But they mentioned so many people in here that they're able to go through every pictures of every episode. Not even joking. I think we're still in episode 4, so. Okay, now we're in episode 3. I mean, 5. Not 3. Where'd I get 3 from? Jeez. Yes, we met the Bomblesome in episode 3 too. No. Except it was Anakin Skywalker. And if I go over my time, it's gonna be a deal. Because, I mean, I'm not gonna cut it, otherwise it'll just skip right through some credits. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep it going. I played a bunch of music that was from previous episodes. Oh, and I think I'm gonna do LEGO Harry Potter. I'm gonna do that, if anybody's asking. I mean, I didn't seem real interested in it, but I'm gonna try it out. But I'll still do an LPM, no matter what. Kinda like when I said about Halo Wars, if I didn't like it, I'll do it still. Oh, by the way, all those recordings from Halo 3, those were actually filmed, believe it or not, it was filmed in September. Not joking. Because, like, my old routine, I would just film all the LPs at once. So, that's why. But no. So now I'm not doing that no more. Return and it's just recording the way Nintendo Sun does, records it when he needs to. Ooh, what's that? Could that be our bonus episodes? We'll find out. Yeah, I know. That's almost done. Well, guys, it's been fun doing this LP with you. I'll see you in the bonus episodes. So, see you guys next time.